Hello, recording.
Hi. My name's Lucy Hawthorne. I'm a fine art photographer. I've just finished 3 years studying at the University of Brighton. This is my major project. It's called Within and Without. I shoot pretty much exclusively medium format film, 120. I use Mamiya 645. This project is about the death of my granddad and was basically about me piecing together how he died, which was a tragic road accident in 1989. And I kind of used objects which were associated with him and with memory to try and piece together the kind of person that he was and what actually happened. The work is kind of a combination of like atmospheric, nighttime, landscape shots of the location of the accident combined with these kind of still life imaginary depictions of it. And I've combined that with like archive and like some more kind of documents to kind of build a narrative around that story. Find me on Instagram, it's Lucy E. Hawthorne, and my website is Lucy Hawthorne. Photography at portfoliobox.net.
Yeah.
So there's a kind of recurring motif of silver birch throughout the world. I got a box custom made of birch plywood. I've also got an etching on the front, which is like a segment of this print to kind of reiterate the importance of the tree, which basically was what prevented the motorist from seeing my granddad cross the road. So we pulled the time. But it custom made, so it kind of slides out like so. And we go through the story as an arrow.